From FX Empire, this is the Ethereum markets for the 13th, and at this case, it's looking very much like we've seen a complete turnaround in the cryptocurrency markets during the day. The Ethereum markets have reached towards $480. I think 500 is a major barrier. Breaking above there, I think, completes this entire basing pattern. That'd be very strong. In the meantime, I look at pullbacks as potential buying opportunities. Clearly, something has changed in the attitude of traders, and that's a good sign. Over here, against the euro, Ethereum has rallied significantly. 400 euros is the barrier over here. Pullbacks to about 320 euros could be buying opportunities. It's going to be choppy and noisy. There's really no way around that, but it does look like finally the buyers have started to push.